What is up, you guys? My name is Kevin Cooksmore. I'm right here on Carnitas and 41st. We're about to eat some real deal, authentic carnitas.
So, tell me about like the history, like how'd you get started doing it?
Once I get, like every business starts out of necessity. You know, my uncle started this 12 years ago, and little by little he started helping, he started making a little bit of money, and he wanted to help out his family, obviously, so he employed us. And little by little we just started growing, and first we started off with a little taco spot off of Slauson and Central. That's where the OG spot where it started.
Nice.
And, and then sooner than later, we found this spot. We came across a really good opportunity to come here, and it's you know, it's a big avenue.
And you guys are just kicking ass right here.
Right here, it's where it's at, dude. Right now,
yeah.
Right now we're churning out about 250 pounds a day.
Fuck. Holy shit, you guys are doing a good service to the community,
dude,
bro.
Exactly, dude. Yeah.
Look at that. You got the nice pork stomach. Super, super, super tender. Super rich. Look at the sheen on that, that lacquer finish on it. Rich in collagen, super flavorful, nicely salted. Look at that. That's how you know they're legit. They're sticky icky. Look at that. Sticky. Sticky.
So right here we have like the assortments of all the condiments. Now we could easily put the onion, cilantro, the different types of salsas. But when you're dealing with carnitas that are legit, real deal, they're so rich in collagen. All you really need, that super Michoacan style, is just a little bit of jalapeno on each one. That's it. That vinegar is gonna cut through the fattiness of the pork. And that's really all you need. It's so rich, so flavorful on its own. A little bit of spice, a little bit of acid, and you're good to go. Cheers.
Those are real deal,
dude. Those are super real deal. So, what makes a gut? How do you know when you're having good carnitas? What are the characteristics?
Well, a lot of people have a bad misconception that carnitas are supposed to be dry, and that the meat's usually dry on the inside, like turkey, but it's not. They can be full of flavor, moist, you know.
Do the carnitas have any heart in them? You don't have carnitas unless you have organs. Right here, these carnitas have heart. Done eating right here on Carnitas and 41st. My man Hector was so gracious. He sent us home with a nice piece of chicharron. He let us try everything he had. We had the heart, we had the shoulder, we had the pork belly, we had the liver, we had the cheek, we had the leg, we had the thigh. Everything we had was impeccably delicious. It was cooked to its point. Really, really well made artisanal carnitas right here on Carnitas in 41st. They're open Monday through Sunday. That's right, 7 days a week, 9 to 5:30 p.m. It's a must try if you're in Los Angeles and you're searching for that authentic Mexican flavor.
You gotta eat with your hands. You must eat with your hand. Dip. It makes the experience so much more better. Get in there, get messy. Be one with the food. That's the Mexican way to eat. Provechito.